couldn't even make it double seats, double number of seats. The bodywork was done by an outfit in Hamilton called John Sterling, who later moved to Granton.